Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a lovely chutney. Now usually we make different kinds of chutneys, and today I'm going to show you how to make a lovely chutney with peanuts. So for the peanut chutney, 3/4 cup of peanuts. We need to roast the peanuts till they are nice and brown. So don't worry if the skin of the peanuts, they look burnt, it's fine, because you need to brown them well. Only then the peanuts will get roasted inside. So if you have skinless peanuts, you can use those. The peanuts are roasted. I'm going to turn off the stove, cool it, and remove the skin. Remove the skin gently. Just rub the peanuts like this. The skin will come off easily. So you need to get a lovely toasted flavor for the peanut chutney. You can see the peanuts are roasted well. I've removed all the skin. So we're going to grind this. 1/2 cup of grated fresh coconut, 4 cloves of garlic, 5 red chilies, rock salt, 1/2 teaspoon. Add a little water and grind it into a nice chutney. So we're going to temper some ingredients to add to the chutney. For that, take a little pan, add a little oil, add 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Once the mustard seeds start splattering, turn off the stove, add the curry leaves. So there you have this delicious and simple peanut chutney. Do try it. It's a great chutney to be had with some idlis or dosas. So do try and enjoy. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Friends.